Can this be real? Show, man, you having that party? Yo, who you got coming, Black?
Yo, I got Philly Hotties coming tonight.
Yo, I want one.
I got Boston Hotties coming tonight.
I want one.
I got the New York Hotties, my man. Three. Gene got the LA Hotties coming tonight.
LA, I want
two. All the Hotties in the world coming tonight.
Give me one.
Pump it, hotty.
Jam with the FBI crew. People dancing up a sweat, you know, just doing it too. I didn't know this girl, but she walked up like she knew me. Wrapped her arms around me and began to kick it to me. She explained the way she was in love with my red hair. She said she had a room and she wanted to take me there. The crew was saying nope, but my body saying yup. So I listened to the crew step back and told her, pump it, hottie. Pump it, hottie. Was so fed up that I had dissed her on the floor. But what else could she do? Cause I'm the kind of guy girls are waiting for. So she started dancing with me, but that couldn't dance for long. Cause by that time they had spotted us, they wanted us to get on. So we stepped up to the mic, things started getting hype. We started for an hour, turned out to rock all night. It blew my mind to see all these bodies in this party. The beat came on, I did my song, the one called Pump It, Pump It, Hottie. Pump it, hottie, 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 pump it, pump it, hottie. Oh yeah, ladies, my crew is in the house now. So yo, you right there, you have to pump it up for my man Squeak. And you got to pump it up for my man Bo-Rock. And you gonna have to pump it up for my man Wildstyle. And you gotta pump it up for my man Buzz. You gonna pump it up for Donahue. And you right there, you gonna pump it up for my man Teddy. And you gonna pump it up for my man Marky Mark in the record effect. And you gonna pump it up for the boss Gene. And you gonna pump it up with God. And you gonna pump it up with Today. And you right there, you gonna pump it up with the Biz Boys. And you gonna pump it up with Zen. And you gonna pump it up with the whole GR crew.
Fox was clever, a bog went tarred and feather, remarks upon the weather, we're just retarded endeavor. Whoa. There you go.